Intense with Maya.
Welcome. I mean, we are here to talk about sex, right? Yes, so let's talk about sex. Sex education. Sex. Don't look at me that way. Yes, I said it. Sex. I mean, is there any rule that stops us from saying the word? People act as if it's a taboo to talk about these things. And it really isn't. So we are here to talk about sexual activity, sexual relationships, emotional relationships and responsibilities, sexual anatomy, and a whole lot more in stock for you. If you need to know anything concerning sex or sexology, I'm your girl. Growing up here, like, our parents rarely give us the talk, and it's really misleading. I mean, we have youths that go out into the world and they have no idea about their body or the opposite sex. Seriously, it's not supposed to be that way. Your body is precious. It is amazing. It's something you should know in toto, like, know everything about your body, both the male body and the female body. So let me take you down the train of the female organ. First, you see the pubis, then the prepuce, which is the fold of skin covering the clitoris. Then you see the labia minora, the labia majora, anus, vagina, urethral orifice, and the clitoris. Did you see that? No, did you see that? A lot of persons don't even know these things. Like, it will shock you. It will shock you that people don't really know where the clitoris is located. I'm telling you. Moving over to the male organ, we have
lymph nodes, seminal vesicle, rectum, prostate gland, ureter, testicle, penis, bladder.
Just like you saw now, you saw where the vagina is located, right? The vagina, when a girl child is born, the vagina is has a thin membrane that covers it partially, called the hymen. And the hymen has types, actually. But when you don't know the types, you won't be able to differentiate what might be going on with you or what you might be going through when you reach the age of puberty. And that is why I will be sharing with you the four types of hymen that a girl can have. But that would be in our next episode. So do watch out. I mean, you need to know the kind of hymen that you have, girl, so that you know what to do when you get to the age of puberty. And for those of you who are past the age of puberty, there might be some issues you'll be going through during your menstruation that you do not know is as a result of the type of hymen that you have. So watch out. For the next episode of Sex Intense with Maya, I will be sharing with you the four types of hymen in a girl's body. Guys, you need to know this because of your sisters, your girlfriends, your wives. Girls, you need to know this for yourself, for your health, so you know how to treat it early enough. Remember to like, comment, share, and save this post. I remain your girl, Maya, and this is Sex Intense. Please like,